Milena's town is built on a grid similar to the coordinate plane. She is riding her bicycle from her home at point -3, 4 to the mall at point -3, -7. Each unit on the graph denotes one city block. Plot the two points and find the distance between Milena's home and the mall. So let's see, they tell her she's riding her bicycle from her home at the point -3, 4. So let's plot -3, 4. So now I'll use this point right over here. So -3 is our x coordinate. So we're going to go 3 to the left of the origin, 1, 2, 3. That gets us to -3. And +4 is our y coordinate. So we're going to go 4 above the origin. Or I should say we're going to go 4 up. So we're going to go 4 up. So we went -3 to the left. That's -3. +4, or you could say we went +4, -3. This tells us what we do in the horizontal direction. This tells us what we do in the vertical direction. Now let's figure out that's where her home is. Now let's figure out where the mall is. It's at the point -3, -7. So -3 along the horizontal direction, and then -7 along the vertical direction. So we get to -3, -7 right over there. Now we need to figure out the distance between her home and the mall. And we could actually count it out, or we could just compute it. If we wanted to count it out, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 blocks. So we could type that in. And another way to think about it is they have the exact same x-axis, the exact same x-coordinate. They're both at the x-coordinate -3. The only difference between these two is what is happening in the y-coordinate. This is at a +4, this is at a -7. +4, -7. So we're really trying to find the distance between 4 and -7. So if I were to say 4 minus -7, we would get this distance right over here. So we have 4 minus -7, which is the same thing as 4 plus 7, which is 11. Let's do a couple more. Carlos is hanging a poster in the area shown by the red rectangle. He is placing a nail in the center of the blue line. In the second graph, plot the point where he places the nail. So he wants to place a nail in the center of the blue line. So the center of the blue line is 6 units long. The center is right over here. That's 3 to the right, 3 to the left. So he wants to put the nail at the point x equals 0, y is equal to 4. So he wants to put it at x is equal to 0, y is equal to 4. That's this point right over here. So let's check our answer. Let's do one more. A town A and town B are connected by a train that has a station at the point -1, 3. I see that. The train tracks are in blue. Fair enough. Which town is closer to the station along the train route? Town A or town B? So they're not just asking us what's the kind of crow's flight, the distance that if you were to fly. They're saying the distance, which town is closer to the station along the train route. So if you were to follow the train route just like that. So the A right over here, if you were going along the train route, you would have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the x direction, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 along the y direction. So you'd have to go a total of 11. If you're going from B, you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 along the x direction, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 along the vertical direction. So you're going to go total 17. So it's pretty obvious that A is closer along the tracks. Now, you could also think about it in terms of coordinates, because A is at the coordinate -7, 8. And if you were to think about -7, 8, to get from -7 to -1 along the x coordinates, you're going to go 6. And then to go from 8 to 3, you're going to go 5 more. So you could also not necessarily count it out. You can actually just think about the coordinates. But either way, you see that town A is closer.